when I was 16, that's when I started traveling. I was able to play on the tour and wanted to measure myself against the best players. My third tournament, I played against Ivan Gulagong, lost 6-3, 6-4. Fourth tournament, I played against Chris Evert, I lost 7-6, 6-3. And I thought, okay, if I can play a close match like this, the first time I play them, I know I'm going to get better and hopefully beat them one day. Took me a couple of years before I beat Chris and Ivan for the first time, but I got there.